Hershey Entertainment and Resorts runs several attractions, including Hershey Park, Zoo America, Hotel Hershey, and Hershey Lodge. A spokesperson for the company tells News 8 this afternoon, quote, "We have received reports from some of our guests that fraud charges appeared on their payment cards after they visited our property. The company, though, is not saying exactly which of its attractions is involved, but it says it's investigating and has brought in an outside security firm to help. Derry Township Police say they have not received any reports of victims in this case so far. If you've used your credit card at any of the Hershey locations, you should look at your account statement as soon as you can for any potentially fraudulent charges. And if you do find any, report them to your bank immediately. That's because most banks will not hold you responsible for any unauthorized charges if you report them quickly enough."